artificial Earth satellite in the world.
We know that. But I have a different story to tell. In July 1957, U.S. did an underground nuclear test called Pascal-A. The blast pressure was so high that it accelerated that 900 kg manhole shaped top at speeds of 125,000 mpr, and it's estimated that it would have been launched into the outer space. So now, you know, the first thing that made its way to outer space might just be a manhole.